You will not believe the day I had yesterday.
Oh yeah? What happened?
Number one, irregular verbs with three different forms.
It began in the morning. That's begin, began, begun. When my alarm clock rang, that's ring, rang, rung. I took a quick shower. That's take, took, taken. Then shook out my hair. That's shake, shook, shaken. And wore an old hat. That's wear, wore, worn. Then tore out of there. That's tear, tore, torn. I rode my bike fast. That's ride, rode, ridden. Rising up off the seat. That's rise, rose, ridden. But I forgot about the pothole. That's forget, forgot, forgotten. And so I fell. That's fall, fell, fallen. A familiar voice spoke to me. That's speak, spoke, spoken. So I stole a glance upward. That's steal, stole, stolen. And oh my God, you are never going to believe it. It was my ex-boyfriend asking if I was okay.
Really?
Yes!
Give me another chance.
He said, that's give, gave, given.
Which is when I awoke.
That's awake, awoke, awoken. I just mean that I metaphorically awoke. You know, I realized that I should give him another chance.
Oh, okay.
I drank a coffee, that's drink, drank, drunk, but he drank a tea and it stink, stank, stunk. And in the end, I just couldn't do it. That's do, did, done.
Okay, and then what did you do?
I had a really lovely afternoon, actually.
Number two, irregular verbs with two different forms.
I fed the birds at the pond. That's feed, fed, fed. And read Homer in the park. That's read, read, read. I built a castle on the beach. That's build, built, built. And felt the water with my hands. That's feel, felt, felt. I stood up to my boss. That's stand, stood, stood. Oh, believe me, the boss understand, understood, understood. I thought about life. That's think, thought, thought. And sought advice from a yogi. That's seek, sought, sought.
Oh, thank God. Number three, irregular verbs with one form.
So that evening, I shut out the worries. That's shut, shut, shut. And cut up some cheese. That's cut, cut, cut. I let my mind wander. That's let, let, let. And allowed nothing to upset me. That's upset, upset, upset. So, yesterday, yes, I quit my job. That's quit, quit, quit. And split up again with my boyfriend. That's split, split, split. But it just didn't fit. That's fit, fit, fit. Ugh. And then I hit the hay. That's hit, hit, hit.
Number four, extremely irregular verbs.
I hope you enjoyed my little poem there, and I hope it helps you learn those pesky irregular verbs. But there's one more important thing to know about irregular verbs, and that is that some irregular verbs are actually even more of a pain in the butt because they have different forms in American and British English. Burned versus burnt, dreamed versus dreamt, learned versus learnt, smelled versus smelt, spilled versus spilt. Also be aware that in the US we say, I get, I got, and I have gotten, whereas in British English it's I get, I got, and I have got. So no gotten in British English. So yes, as you've probably been told before, the irregular verbs just need to be memorized. But rhyming and playing around with them is a really great way to trick the brain into learning them without studying for hours. Good luck, and thanks so much for watching. Until next time, auf Wiedersehen.